Yuri, looks like some people were protesting this Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy.
No talking during the infiltration.
That's why we don't have beds.
You earned it!
Spider-Man confirmed. Let's get him! Take cover! Attack him! We're going in!
Fire will.
actually ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents! Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment.
That took longer than it should have.
That was pretty scary. Thanks.
Got the people out of the cells, they don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let them come. I'll be ready.